We've seen what happens when a politician breaks the public trust, when they are dishonest and corrupt.
Scandal surrounds Congressman Joe Garcia's office as an absentee ballot scheme unravels.
We can't sit by on the sidelines and watch this happen any longer.
Time for Joe to go.